out of the corner, sends it up high here. Riley.
Elvis, no stick on that poke check to break the playoff.
Now he's going to go get it as he steps into the cutup, trying to leave the zone. Guarding down and into the zone. Here is Gaudreau. Head fake, circles the net, wrap around, scores. What a great individual effort, Johnny Gaudreau. And again, we're tied. This time it's three. Oh my, outstanding effort.
Well, some players get the puck and think they got to go as fast as they can up to the middle, but Johnny Gaudreau is a smart player. He's waiting for his line mates. He circles back in the neutral zone. Here he goes. He's like, we're going to wait this out. Now as he winds up, he's got support. He's got options. He's going to fake to them. See everyone biting on the far side of the post. They're all tied up in knots, wondering what Johnny Gaudreau is going to do. And as that, he fakes it short side, he waltzes around the far side and tucks it in the net. Huge tying goal here for the Blue Jackets.
Gaudreau came in here tonight knowing full well about this Canucks team, averaging better than a point per game in 41 previous games. He's tied it up with a second point and first goal of the night. Had an assist earlier. Unassisted goal.